Roblox company affiliate S1 form, and in this video we will research it. It is a simple idea. You have an avatar and you can play in different games, and some of these games made by creators, and 75% of people playing from mobile games. This IPO will be extremely interesting. First of all, we have lots of posts on Reddit, and you can see some of them here. It is a great way to teach your kids about the stock market. Somebody trying to stop this hype, but I think Wall Street Bets will participate in this talk because it is easy money for autists. And here you can see a valuation. They raised Series G 10 months ago with a valuation of $4 billion, and now they are expecting to double this number, and they are planning to make $8 billion IPO, and they will sell for $1 billion. It is a little bit huge, and I think we will be able to buy right after IPO with normal prices, like $16, I hope. And I find this slide from Adventure Box Technology. They are making something the same, like Roblox and Minecraft or Fortnite, and they are making something interesting too, but hear about Roblox, and they named it the most successful competitor to date. And here you can see S1 form, daily active users 31 million, 22 billion hours engaged, and it is unreal amount of hours, $589 million in revenue. And when somebody buying in-game Roblox, they're not counting it like a revenue, they are using bookings, and they have operating cash flow $345 million, and they spend all their cash flow to make a better content. Here you can see some users, age 13, age 14, and some developers who made money on little children. And on this slide you can see how avatars look like, and for any skin I think you have to pay real money. Some games, and actually you can check the games, it is free, most of the game free, and I think it can be really interesting because you can play with your friends for lots of the games, and in 99% of cases you don't need a really high graphic, you need just content. What I really like is that they have a network of developers, and actually you can make your game inside this platform, and they call it Roblox Studio. And actually nearly 250 developers and creators that earned more than $100,000. It is interesting, and they have developers who made more than $1 million. I think they grow because they have these developers, and actually you can read the CEO a letter, and he writes that after they publish their platform, they found that another developers can make really nice things better than they can just imagine. And developers can just convert Roblox into real money with 35% from a real value conversion rate. Here you can see how revenue grow from $349 million to $588 million, and not really bad numbers in cost of revenue, developers exchange fees, and I think they're a little bit low. Infrastructure and trust and safety, here they're just paying some moderators in-game. And this is lots of people. Research and development, general administrative, and sales and marketing, $42 million. It is like lower than 10% of revenue. And in the future, they can just spend more money on marketing and grow not only in the United States and Canada, because now the main source of income it is North America. And they finished with a net loss attributed to common stockholders minus $200 million. But if we will check non-GAAP, we got booking $1.2 billion, and after several months we will got this number in revenue, and I think it is a really nice sales. Plus they have free cash flow. I will definitely participate in this IPO. I hope they wouldn't open like with $30 valuation on the first date. And Roblox really similar to Unity IPO. IPO price was $52, they opened $68, and I think it is okay. It is just 30% premium, and then they grow for 100% more in 2 months. I think something the same will be with Roblox, and I will try to buy the stock. Like, subscribe, comment. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.